we're not. So what? You love it when we bleed your feet. Some people just despise the diamonds in our eyes. You only love us cause we're husband. So what? Yeah, we take it on. I did 1,000 times. Why don't you speak your mind? Yeah. Cause when all is said and done, we got to say.
As we get set for puck drop, teams often want to set a physical presence early in the game, so no surprise that the coach tapped Dustin Byfuglien to take the first shift. On the outside, a shot. Made the save. Gathered up again by Wheeler. Tremendous hit.
He's certainly on a mission out there. He's trying to set a tone for his team in what should be a really physical contest.
At an angle, to Scheifele. Let's it go. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won. Shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
The goaltender shuts that one down in a superb opportunity.
Passing one off now to Trouba.
Oh, boy, what a hit.
Good thing he's wearing the helmet, or that could have been very dangerous.
Steps in from the neutral zone. Right behind the net. A one-timer. At least he protected his goaltender. Lips one. Save there. Receives that pass from the other side. Save. Use that stick like a magic wand. With play stopped, it's Ray Ferraro time.
Guys, it is so loud down here. It's like a Stanley Cup final atmosphere in the arena as these fans say hello to their new team in their inaugural game. They've got a long way to go before they're in a Stanley Cup Finals, I guess. But, man, this is great to hear.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Great save. Providence has lots of cool gifts in their merchandise store. You can shop Monday through Friday, 9 to 5, or on game days or evenings and on the web. They won that draw. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped.
Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot.
He only got the outside of the post. Waits with it. Oh, missed the net. Setting it up. Hatchets it. They can't find the target.
If you don't hit the net, you can't score. Give yourself a chance by getting it on the net.
Skates out with it. Dishes it back. They vacated the goal crease so they can go with that extra man. The exchange is made. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Whistle is blown. Penalty call, guilty party departs. Winnipeg's got two on this one for tripping. They won that faceoff to try to generate something. May not have intended it, but it hit it. Score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie. So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Oh, snaps a shot. Took that right away. And yet another save. How does he do that?
These saves are all about positioning.
Didn't get a thing of that one. Got to clear it. Winnipeg's moving the puck up the wing. Taken over again. Slices through the neutral zone. Breaks away. It's redirected. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. That puck is held and the whistle stops. A little over 4 minutes to go here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Winnipeg's organizing back in the defensive zone. Oh, and he has closed off emphatically.
He followed through on that hit big time. That is a bone crusher.
It's just him. Comes up big on the breakaway.
The time is running out to get your 50-50 tickets for the grand prize tonight. We'll make that draw.
Providence can really skate, Doc, and that's been a feature of their 10-game performance here where they've played very well. Now, their opponent is an excellent skating team as well, We'll see who can...
It's all on his shoulders.
1 minute left.
Save.
In the first period.
And in flight over the line. Outstanding save.